And the Royal Commission into Victoria's devastating Black Saturday fires will hand down its findings tomorrow. The Victorian government is bracing for the worst after a year of embarrassing evidence.
Publicly, Victoria's Premier says he can't wait.
I will be eager to read it.
Privately, John Brumby knows his government's facing criticism 4 months out from a state election, the emotional toll of Black Saturday laid bare at the Bushfires Royal Commission.
She's a work colleague as well as a good friend.
So you're going to make me break it, please?
Yeah, it's pretty awful.
Also exposed, massive failures throughout Victoria's emergency management. No one in command thought it was their job to warn the public. Bushfire Reconstruction Authority head Christine Nixon was the inquiry's best-known scalp. After it emerged, she'd left the emergency control centre to have dinner with friends.
It was not my job to swoop in and take control.
She'd also met with her biographer and had a haircut, resigning 3 months after her sensational evidence. By then, the Country Fire Authority's much-criticised head, Russell Rees, had also gone. The hearing great for lawyers.
I'm sorry, Mr. Free, that's ridiculous.
But not their targets. Tomorrow will tell if it answers why 173 Victorians died. Christopher Still, 10 News.